Minister Matia Kasaija explained why the Imara water supply system was launched. He says clean and safe water for consumption and production will increase productivity in the agriculture and animal husbandry sector.
This project has cost about 700 million shillings, and we definitely will even expand it around the whole area, so that really water becomes a history. The people do not have to go and carry jerrycans of water 1 mile, 2 miles.
Kasaija cautioned residents on environment conservation, saying government has enacted laws on encroachment.
In order for these schemes to thrive, we must definitely reduce degradation.
Nolin Kisembo Wasemera, the Chibale District Human Member of Parliament, tasked the residents to vacate wetlands. According to Wasemera, clean and safe water is a complement of other government programs like the parish development model.
With the climate change, without water for irrigation, it's another nightmare. So this water that we have can support PDM. People who have received money from PDM can use this very water to irrigate the crops so that they don't lose out because of the bad weather and the temperatures that are key.
Amon Rakiza, the engineer from the Ministry of Water and Environment attached to the Midwestern Umbrella Water and Sanitation, says the government has already handed over the project to them for further maintenance and ensuring sustainability. He says more extension work will continue, coupled with sensitization of communities on how to use the water project.
And maintenance, and of which there are very many activities which are going to take place. One of them, we shall have to make extensions to other areas where the network is not reaching, and we shall have to carry out the repairs, O&M works, and again, we shall have to, in managing this water system, the customers, we are going to sensitize them on how they are going to be paying the money that is going to be billed, and the tariff which we are going to charge, it is 2,990 shillings, and if you convert, a jerrycan is going to be sold at 59.
Chibale district leaders applauded the government for considering life through provision of clean and safe water to its citizens. Water is too important, and I want to thank the NRM government for assuring that the people of Imara have got clean water. Previously, people were sharing water with animals, and diseases like typhoid and malaria had become rampant. This water project will help people save time to do other developmental work. Now that we have handed over the project to you, we call for sensitization campaigns on using the meters to avoid conflicts. Residents welcomed the water project and said that they have been relieved of walking long distances to access water. I thank the NRM government for giving us water. We have been facing several challenges as women. Our children have been going to school late since they first had to trek long distances in search of water. We are going to use this water to improve our poultry project. The water project will serve a population of 35,000 people in Imara Parish, bringing the average water coverage for Mugarama sub-county to 64%. Story compiled by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news in Chibale District.